tá lá no. Olha, eu quero te ver, mano, lenha. Eu quero essa cripite, mas ela não tem, sabe qual é?
Olha,
lenha! Ei, gente, você não vai me dar você me sai, não vai top. Olha, se me criança, não vai top, sabe? Aleluia! Amém! Praise the Lord! Aleluia! Eu vim com meu irmão todo. Eu vou sair lá de Santo Indício, que eu não vou fazer o sangue. É? Por que eu não vou falar com o meu Amém. Amen. Amen. Ok, então estou aqui, estou aqui no nome do teu bicho, sabe que vocês continuam a te ficar through? I don't know, wait for whatever strategy to put up. Ok, rotational acting. Even in the zone, we have rotational acting in terms of having a time period. We go by acting, keep on in a position that we have elected, either ASP or senior pastor. Do you want to speak to take a straight? Lamindua, we have come to say Orisi Matkasa, a rotating or turn associate senior pastor, and those are the dates. And that, Tumana, you will put that through. Tumana, I'm not going right down to Jen. Tanga said, Orisi, I may communicate the rotational tico, or Selena may communicate until end of November. They have to revise their dates. Until end of November, but at the Nalakuma in Southern December, I'm changing everybody. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So, Tumana, you have to put that back to Tanga, so Orisi, I have to change the dates. Tabakwa, we have a rotational senior pastor. And those are the dates. Thank you. And Tanga say, Isai and Antinina, I will need those dates changed because I will need to confirm somebody by that December when we meet in the workshop. Rotating or to overseeing Rotanga Society, Antinina. Next one. Watwangzong, Tanga say, Antonio and Auntie Asnate, if you're listening in today, I will need you to change the dates. It's not going to take them 1 month to act, maybe 1 week to act. I will need that cleared by end of the month, by November. And those are the Tartalas that are acting. Okay, Naloa. Naloa, Talgasilino is here. Talgasilino, I've changed Naloa. But Talgasil Romulo is supposed to be in Namosi Y, I believe. Yeah. Okasa release maker. Okasa Talgasilino is in Namosi Y. He's not supposed to be even there. But the issue was with the congregation and cannot keep a leader where the already have an issue with the congregation. So he needs to go back to no geographical location, which is more Namosi Pacific Harbor. Where? Namosi Y. And also Talangosi doesn't stay in Naloa, does he? No, he lives in Namosi Y. Okay, you need to be honest with your recording. If you pull anybody from any zone geographical, I and him only have the right to pick from any other zone, not you. Okay, Naloa confirm Talangasi Apinista and Pastor Rokomu, they are senior pastor there. Well, now we have an alternate crowd. Feedback that I've received on Pastor Usaya Dulopo, I think he comes all the way from Benga. He does. Your phone call, the feedback I received when Pastor Usaya was still there, or on the way, they come all the way from Benga to come and set up for their mission Sunday. Their commitment into the zone. Alternate the two, because at the end, I will want Dulopo to be the ASP before I do the changes again in December. But here, Pacific Harbor, I'm not going to rotate. I will nominate ASP Paulo Tundaku. He will take the ASP. Amen. Paulo Tundaku is here? Amen. Praise the Lord. Do you want to make a community? Thank you. Already when I am living in choir, I was late to call somebody to belet on the committee with all the possibilities of the community, and I haven't seen your name. But today I search for whoever knows you to confirm what the Holy Spirit placed in my heart. Amen. And I cancel all the rotation because of what God showed, the normal commitment that we've never seen. Very silent out there that nobody ever acknowledged. Amen.